family introductions open the occasion, with Prince Charles proudly presenting his many school friends. Proudly wearing this school cap, an 8-year-old boy will shortly begin his first term at Cheam School of Prep School, following in his father's footsteps, both at the school and on the playing field.
Prince Charles joined Gordonston on the 1st of May 1962, and all of his teenage school years were spent here before he then went on to study at Cambridge.
She shall be, to the happiness of England, an aged princess. Many days shall see her, and yet no day without a deed to crown it.
And as I've tried to indicate for quite some time, the climate crisis really is a genuine emergency, and tackling it is utterly essential.
Literally, when I've gone, somebody will move it.
No, they will not. Guaranteed. You're a good man.